What's good, Cram family? Hope you're having a good day today. If not, I hope the video will bring a little light to your day. But before we get started, quick announcement. I just released my newest single called Love and Hip Hop. If you got some time after this video, check it out. The link will be in the pinned comment. I surely appreciate that. Also, if you're an independent artist yourself and you want me to react to your song, hit my email in the description. We can make that happen today, ladies and gentlemen. We finna check out a new Machine Gun Kelly cover. The homie done did another cover, and this one is to Rage Against the Machine, killing in the name of. I ain't gonna say too much. Let's get straight to this, man. Travis, I see you. Let's go. Woo! I'm already getting chills, bro. Let's get it. Yo, I've been watching, like, I've been seeing Machine Gun Kelly really out here active, man. He's really out here, you know, protesting, really putting himself up in the front lines right now and really standing up and speaking up, man. That's a really dope thing, man, because it's a lot of celebrities out there that's losing my respect right now. But, hey, shouts out to Machine Gun Kelly, man. Let's continue. This song just do something to you, bro. Like, killing in the name of. Boy, that joint, man, I used to play this song back. Ever since I've heard this song, like, man, this song had just stuck with me, man. Oh, man, look. Young Blood right there. Let's get it, man.
Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses.
I'm telling you, man, like, bro. Hey, man, salute to Machine Gun Kelly, man. Hey, man, like, this visual is really dope to see, man. Like, we're in a really crazy world right now. So much going on, man. Like, wow, bro.
Take that far crosses. Killing in the name of. Killing in the name of. Now you do what they told you. Now you do what they told ya.
Woo! Hello, I'm about to mess up my mic.
Now you do what they told ya.
Now you're under control.
And now you do what they told ya.
Now you're under control.
And now you do what they told ya.
Now you're under control.
And now you do what they told ya.
Now you're under control.
And now you do what they told ya.
Bro, who would ever thought that in 2020 we would still have to deal with this shit, man? Like, to be honest, man. Wow, man. Like, still, after all this time, we still got to deal with this shit.
Those who die are justified for wearing the badge they have chosen white. You justify those who die for wearing the badge they have chosen white. Those who die are justified for wearing the badge they have chosen white. You justify those who die for wearing the badge they have chosen white. Come on! Woo!
Travis legit killing it on the drums right now. Wow, bro. God damn, man. Like, this is a really dope cover, bro.
Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me.
bro. And then the fact that, man, like seeing people being tear gassed, getting shot with rubber bullets, bro. And I seen them rubber bullets too, bro, man. Like, come on, man. Like, y'all supposed to be here to serve and protect the people, bro. And y'all like, man.
Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Motherfucker! To the protesters in these streets, fight the system, block the system, we will be heard.
Yeah! You hear that passion, bro. Passion from Travis and MGK, bro. Like, man. Bro. Like I said, man, I legit been, like not in the right mind for, like, ever since just watching everything, bro, seeing all these visuals. Like, it's really just messing with me, man. And it's been hard for me to even record videos. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I'm just now getting back into, you know, getting back into things, man, and it's just like, damn, bro. And it's like everything is still going on, bro. Like, oh, man. But, hey, man, shout out to Machine Gun Kelly. This is Killing in the Name of Rage Against Machine cover, man. I'm rocking with this, man. Salute to you and Travis, man. Y'all did your thing. I'm gonna drop one real quick for the both of y'all, man. Go ahead and leave off on that note. By now, it should be a video on my face. That's my newest single called Love and Hip Hop. If you got some time, go ahead and check that out. Just click the video on my face and take it to the song. If you enjoy that song, make sure you smash the subscribe to my music channel. We out. Salute, Crown Family. Have a beautiful, blessed day. Until next time.